channel and welcome to today's exciting video. So it is Monday right now and I am doing the Dance Houses Full Out Intensive Week. So this is at the end of the week you're watching this video, and it's Monday now and we've got Miguel Zarate, I think is how you say your name. It's spelled like karate, so maybe Zarate, I don't know. But I used to watch him on Step It Up and Dance with Janelle Ganestra ages ago on TV, and now I'm doing a workshop with him. I'm so excited. They've got like the best choreographers all week. Brian Freeman, Chris Clark, Jordan Ward, but I think Miguel is going to be my favourite, and that's today. So because the studio's not finished yet, I've got this little setup here, and of course had to put the disco ball there, but they're just about to start, so I'm going to get warmed up and then I will catch up with you in amongst the workshop. Yay! We're only half an hour in and I'm loving it. It's such a good style. And he sounds like my cousin, which is cute. He's from LA. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Shame on me,
I'm a fool for the mess. I am loving it, but the annoying thing is he's not doing it in a mirror. So my brain is like, is that right or left? But he's doing it backwards every now and then. But it's fine, I'm loving it. I love this. It's my favourite bit so far. Love it.
And he said I have nice clothes. So shame on me.
This is where the beat goes down. So we're doing it a page at a time, but everyone's zooms are different, so you don't know what page you're on. So you just have to do it full out all five times. Oh, the heat is on. Said low battery. So my screen went black. Guys, he just said Beyonce gave him that mix.
Amazing. I think I speak for everyone.
Can you believe?
Absolutely unreal.
I love it.
Thank you so much.
It's just the end. Oh, it was amazing! Oh, that was so good. I loved it because, oh, let me stop this. I loved it because it was like a perfect level. It wasn't too crazy, but it was fast, and so you could fully, well, it was full out. The intensive is called full out, definitely was full out. Very warm because the heating is on. Might have to change that for the rest of the week. But that was definitely, that one has definitely set the bar high. I knew I was going to love it. Loved the style, loved the song, loved him. I can't believe he said I had a nice hair and I used to watch him on TV. I literally loved him and Janelle in that programme. I was like obsessed when I was younger. That is the first day done. So I hope I got a little video. I had to balance this because I only have one tripod here. So yeah, I had to balance you, but I hope you saw it and loved it as much as I did. And I can't wait for tomorrow. I don't know who's tomorrow, but yeah, I'm excited for a week. I'm going to have a big drink and sit down. See you tomorrow. Day two. Woo-hoo. It's Jordan from Dance House. I'm so excited. I love his choreo so much. We're starting already. Ah. It is so full out and it's Britney and I'm loving it. It's like one of those remixes where there's all like bang, whoosh, noises and we're hitting all of them and I literally love Jordan's choreo so much. Oh, but I'm one out already. And this is the end of of the class. Oh, I just did it like a few times to film it. To put it on socials maybe or watch it. But I literally love that. I'm so happy that I've known both the songs for both the days, remixes, but known the songs. So I hope it's like that for the rest of the days. I'm not sure who it is tomorrow, but it might be Brian Freeman, but it could be, that could be the next day. I don't know. But I am so warm, but Jordan, I love your choreography so much. Definitely full out. And now I definitely, definitely need to cool down my neck.
Hello. So I did manage to do the class last night, but they sent the recording. So I'm going to do it now. It is Thursday daytime. So I don't know whether this is wise because tonight is Brian Freeman. And I just like clicked on the video and he said last night's combo is really necky. And I feel like Brian's is going to be as well. And I'm not going to lie, I'm aching a bit from this week. Mostly my back, but I'm really glad that I have been eating healthily since the beginning of Lent. Because honestly, I don't think I would have been able to do this if I hadn't have started eating healthy and working out a bit more. Because it's full on every night. I'm enjoying it so much. So I'm going to do a quick warm up inside. And then I'm actually going to learn it outside, I reckon, because it's a nice day. And yeah, just on dance outside. Here's my little studio for today. And I've got Tevin, I think that's how you say it. Tevin on seems so nice and fun. He said it's 80s and I actually saw it on Jordan's Instagram. So I think it goes to the floor. I'm not going to do that bit for obvious reasons. So I'm just going to go, yeah, up till there. But I'm so excited. So we've been going for almost an hour, maybe 45 minutes. And I had to put a jumper on because it's a bit windy, chilly. Chilly wind. The wind is a bit chilly, but I'm loving it. This is so, it's so jazzy with little bits of Latin. I am literally loving this. Probably my favourite so far. That was so much fun. Oh, do you know what was one of the best bits? I loved the choreography so much. What I was gonna say was dancing outside. It's just so nice and being able to fully like dance in the space. I'm glad actually that I didn't do it yesterday because I would have had to do it inside and be really squished. Whereas literally, I think you'll see if I put the clip or if you've just seen the clip, I go off the camera because I was moving that much. So I'm really glad I actually did it outside. And just dancing out in the open air is literally so like freeing. Oh, I loved it. And now I'm going to have a rest. It is, what time is it? 4:15. So I've got, oh my gosh, we've only got 2 hours and 45 minutes till the next class tonight. But yeah, literally loving it. And the sun is out, it's blue sky.
Today, so I'm really excited to have
guys, this is my face
here.
He's got Zachary Venegas as his guest sister.
I think this is the first time I've
taught
specifically.
Guys, it's so fast, but it's amazing. That middle bit. Watch this, I literally know the last two moves.
Yeah.
It's so fast. I know the fast bit. I know the fast bit and the end two moves. And we're done and my brain is fried. I loved that though. I love fast classes. Yes, that was very, 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 very fast. The dance was fast, but as in his teaching was really fast. So he just showed it once, did the arms with it, move on to the next bit, and you're like, whoa. But got the first bit. I'm going to keep practicing it, and then I will post it. So it might not be in this vlog. You'll have to follow me on Instagram to find it when I've learnt it. But I really enjoyed it. I've never done a class with him before, and I didn't know what to expect. I thought it was going to be fast. But he was really nice, and he was saying some really nice things at the end, like always push yourself, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, really enjoyed it. So what is it, Thursday? Friday, Saturday, 3 more left, then we're finished. Yeah, really, really enjoyed that. Dance lesson 2 of the day done. Day 4 of the intensive. It's heels, but I'm not going to be wearing heels on carpet. So we're just going to do a warm up. Look at my wet, well, half wet, poofy hair. Just one. I love the thumbs up on Zoom. Can you hear it? Yes. So just going to warm up and then tap for some heels. I have a feeling we're going to be rolling on the floor, but who knows. I love that warm up. It was so jazzy, but I'm so full. I just ate a massive lasagna. So that's not good. And just as I said that, I said we're going to do some abs. I love abs, but not after a massive lasagna. Feel the music on the stereo. Oh-oh. As we let the rhythm take control. Day 6 of full out, and I have straight hair, feeling a bit more ready to go full out. It's Chris Clark. I've done his classes before in Leeds. I'm so excited. I love his choreography, and I'm so ready for it. I only had a small pizza beforehand, so this time I'm not too full from food. I'm literally loving it so much. I love this like tick, 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 and then boom. I literally love how he choreographs. It's like fast, fast, and it's so good. And also, what I thought you could do on Zoom is switch the camera around so that he doesn't have to switch his left and right. Like he switched his camera. So I'm gonna do that when I teach, definitely. Then it won't give me brain freeze of my left and right. Last section, here we go. Like we don't care, keep on popping bottles like we're millionaires. Yeah, we're just getting started, living for the weekend. Whoa. That was so good. I literally love Chris's choreography. Like I was saying before, it's just got so much like texture. Sorry, wobbling the camera. All these different rhythms in it and feeling. I literally love it. So I was like fully into that. Yeah, really, really enjoyed that. Glad I straightened my hair because I can like flick it around all the time. And there's only one more left. So see you tomorrow. Last day of the intensive with Josh Pilmore. I've done his class before and it was so super, super full out. So let's hope I'm ready. We've already started because the memory card was doing the vlog because you're going to see this vlog today. It's actually Sunday today. So last class, I'm going to miss them. Still, I wanna feel it.
finished Josh's class. And that is the whole intensive over. I really, really, really literally loved this week so much. Just dancing every evening in the sitting room. It was so nice. So thank you, Jordan, Scott, and Dance House and Full Out Intensive. Yeah, really loved it. And I'm actually surprised at my brain how well it picked up the choreography, minus Brian Freeman's. That was way too fast. But how I could pick up choreography, because I haven't learned anything properly. That many routines in that amount of time from I'm just don't know what I'm talking about. My brain is gone. I've got a good brain, blah 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 blah. So I meant to say,
how much you retain.
Yes, I'm impressed with how quickly I picked up choreography, because I haven't done that for a while. That's what I was trying to say. And clearly it's taken its toll on my brain because I have not left. But thank you so much for watching, guys. And I will be back with more videos soon.